Today, we're in FFG with his head instructor, 2014 World Masters Bronze Medalist, Professor Mike Powers.
Pleasure.
And today we have Jun Jun as our assistant. And Professor Mike is going to show us a really unique but simple mount attack. So guys, check it out!
Hey guys, I want to show a position for the mount. I usually don't like the mount that much, and a lot of black belts don't actually, because when you really go for the attack, you get rolled a lot or they get out of half guard and that type of situation. But I found a position that I've found to give me a new appreciation for a mount. And it looks complicated, but it's not. And first of all, I want to start by what? I want to reach in to my gi. My hand is here, I've got a good base, and I pull out my lapel and I go underneath and pass it immediately. Secondly, I want to trap his wrist right here, and I want to make sure my knee's under his armpit. And I throw my leg over, kind of like the triangle setup, same situation. And I'm grabbing at the end of the lapel, not too high. And now I twist my body a little bit so I have base, and I come and I thread through his legs here. And I'm going to do a wrenching motion. I'm not pulling his head up, I'm wrenching right there. There's a choke. Okay? Number two, I'm going to come underneath my lapel and his arm. I lean forward and I keep pressure here. And now what? I'm going to come up and then I attack the arm right here. And it's a tight position. I also have the position there is like the triangle setup. Same thing. I come one, two, three. I can go choke one, armbar two, or if he comes up, so come up, well, I can also set up the triangle. So what do I want to do for the triangle? Look, grab your shin, don't grab your foot. A lot of people grab here. And now look, I can keep him down so I can hip escape, so this is parallel with his neck, and I lock, and I put my foot up, and I swing this leg out. Now watch, I'm doing something too. I'm not even gonna touch his head before I pull it down. Watch this. What did I do? I call it the airbag. I flex my legs. So I do these five things together. One, two, three, four, airbag and pull down. It's going to be very tight. Here's a new position I've been working on the last year and all that. It's been fun to, you know, explore the mount again, and it's a high probable situation because there's just a lot of options. Thank you very much.